Hello and welcome everyone. In this video, we will learn some tips and tricks related to PDF file. We will learn how to merge two or more different PDF files into one single PDF file. We will also learn how to split a PDF file. We will learn how to rotate a page in a PDF file, how to extract a page or any number of pages from a PDF file, and there are several other tips and tricks that we will learn in this video. So please keep watching till end. So let us begin. To work with a PDF file, you need this software called PDF SAM Basic. This is an open source software that works with Windows, Mac, Linux, and any other operating system which runs on JavaScript environment. And you can visit this website pdfsam.org and download the software. I have downloaded the software and installed it here. And you will also need Java in order to run the software. So make sure your laptop or computer has Java. So let us now open this software and see. So here you can see the home screen of the software. There are different options like split, merge, rotate, extract, mix, and do several other things. And if you need some premium features, then you can buy the software. Otherwise, you can use the basic version for basic PDF editing. So let us now merge two different files. So we will select this option, merge. And here we can drag and drop PDF files or add the PDF files. So here I have three different PDF files, PDF file 1, 2 and 3. So let me add all these files. So here we have PDF file 1, 2 and 3. And here we have to select the destination for the merged file, so we will save this here on desktop and give a file name merged, merged, and let us save. And then we have to press this button where it has been written run. So we click this button and it will do the job. So here you can see the job has been done in few seconds. And let us now close this software, and here we have the merge file. So let us open the file and see. Here you can see the file 1, file 2 and file 3. So it has combined the three files. This is file 1. This was file 1 with one single PDF page, and this was file 2 with two pages. And this was file number 3 with 3 pages. So the software has merged or combined all the 3 files into one single file of, here you can see, 6 pages. This is page number 1, page number 2, 3, 4, 5 and page number 6. So let us now split this merged file into 2 or 3 different files. So we will again open the software and select this option split, and select the file on desktop. It is here, the merged file, and you can select several options to split the file. For example, split after every page, or even pages, or pages. Split after following page number, say split after page number 3. I enter the page number 3, and then we can select an output directory to save the file and click run. Yes, overwrite. And now the job has been done. So let us see. Here you can see the file has been split into two different files. The file number 1 has 3 pages, page number 1, 2, 3. So the big file has been split into two different files of 3 pages each. Here you can see. So let us again open the software and do some other editing. So we have done merge two different PDF files, split PDF files. So let us now rotate a PDF file. Here we can add the file we want to use. Say we want to use this file number 2, and which page we want to rotate, and in which direction you want. Say we want to rotate it 90 degrees, just the even pages, and select the output directory and click run and override. Yes, so the job has been done. Here you can see here it is mentioned completed. So here is the file. So let us open. So this is page 1 and this is page 2. You can see the page 2 was even page number, so it has been rotated to 90 degrees. So let us now again open the software and do some more editing. So let us now extract pages. So select the option and add the PDF file here. Let us add the PDF file merged and extract which pages. Say we want to extract page number 2 and 4. So page number 2 and 4 we mention here, and then select the output directly and click run and overwrite. Now the job is done, and here you can see the split file, the extracted file here, page number 1, and the other page is here. Apart from merging two different PDF files and splitting PDF files or rotating and extracting pages from PDF files, you can also do several other things, such as split by bookmark or alternate mixing and split by sizes. So these are the options available in free version of the PDF SAM software, and the PDF and the premium features include several other features. If you like, then you can buy the software. Otherwise, you can use the free version. Friends, I hope now you know how to merge, split, rotate or extract pages from a PDF file. If you like this video, then please like and share the video and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.